Lee County couple is in a lot of trouble tonight. Brian Wilson and Delana Jensen are facing nearly 75 charges between the two of them. Wilson has been arrested 14 times over the past 10 years. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live tonight where deputies just arrested the two.
Peter, they were hiding out in this abandoned home when deputies found them. The couple was surrounded by guns and ammo. And according to the police report, some of those weapons were being hidden in this blue robe. A shotgun, a handgun, and more than 50 bullets found inside this abandoned home.
There are a lot of people in this neighborhood who own guns.
But these two don't own them. The weapons were stolen along with jewelry and checkbooks. When deputies searched Delana Jensen's purse, they found crack cocaine, meth, a pipe, and needles.
You know, life isn't all great.
Carol Martinez.
Fishy.
Keeps to herself in her wooded sanctuary, but says she's not surprised.
About 5 or 6 years back, we were broken into, and they took everything, all the TVs, all the jewelry, all the artwork, all about $45,000, $50,000 worth.
Wilson's had his fair share of run-ins with deputies. The convicted felon was arrested 14 times for charges ranging from burglary and grand theft to cruelty towards a child.
You know, they don't seem to have great paying jobs. They enjoy the life that they have.
Martinez lives across the street from Wilson's home.
You hear shots once in a while. I figured they were just hunting hogs.
She says it's normally a quiet neighborhood, but occasionally strange things happen on that side of the street.
I've had complaints in about dogs that have mutilated cows across the street and, like, torn their faces off and stuff. Well, that happens periodically.
Wilson and Jensen are behind bars tonight facing nearly 75 charges between the two of them. I'm live in Fort Myers, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.